Donna Brazile considered replacing Hillary with Biden after 9/11 memorial collapse. Last summer and early fall, as Hillary was coughing her way through every campaign stop and then fainted, or worse, at the September 11th memorial, there was a juicy rumor going around. The rumor was one that certainly made me cringe, and it turns out it was more than just mere speculation. It started when a video surfaced of Hillary's fall at the September 11th memorial and spread like wildfire all over the internet, with much speculation that she was in dire health and never going to make it to Election Day. Watching the way she stumbled and fell and was carried into a waiting car, how could anyone not think there was something serious going on? People wondered, what would happen to her candidacy then? And although the DNC denied there was anything to talk about, it turns out, they were worried enough to talk about contingency plans. Check out the video below and you will see why. While the electorate became increasingly focused on Hillary's health, rumor had it that Joe Biden was waiting in the wings. There was talk of an October surprise in which Biden would replace the ailing Hillary. I remember at the time thinking that would be very bad for Trump. But, most dismissed it as conspiracy talk and the story faded and the election took place according to plan. But now we know that Biden was actually Plan B, and being carefully weighed by the DNC chair, Donna Brazile. But Plan B didn't happen, and the reason Brazile gives for keeping Hillary is astounding.